Kuzmenko moves it ahead. Here's Nazem Kadri. Over on the wing, and the shot right on. Stopped.
Well, when you're anticipating a long playoff run with the Panthers, it's cup or nothing. You're going to need some. You see a nice save there by Stolarz.
Stolarz in net today. Next week, a big week for the Panthers with tough competition. Here comes Matthew Tkachuk. Stick handling. Putting it in front for Bennett. Stopped by Markstrom. Three playoff teams. Dallas. Carolina. Of course, whoa. Cup contenders. Little mishap there and a chance. And Stolarz makes the big save.
That's the
it
second.
Was Rooney flying in.
That's the second consecutive game the Panthers get tied up on a change right in front of their bench. And rather than taking a too many man on the ice penalty, both players kind of went to the bench, and that was a clear-cut chance for the Flames.
Kevin Rooney puts it in front of it. Stolarz on the follow makes a great save on Dewar. The work by Anthony Stolarz to keep it scoreless. Here comes Tkachuk and Bennett the other way. Tkachuk in the slot. That's blocked. And it goes up into the net. And those guys are just always helpful. Here's Mangiapane to the net. And it's knocked away by Sam Reinhart. Cup got shaken up. Look at that work. And then Stolarz comes back to Verhaeghe. Checked by Rooney. Weegar is in there with Tkachuk. Anderson joins in. So does Reinhart. And Reinhart's got it in front. Barkov all alone tonight.
Good power play. Finding the open man. Look at the Panthers. Here's Barkov set up right by himself. Puts it off the post. There's the second look. He had beat Markstrom. Well, and the good thing for the Panthers is all their defensemen, the five defensemen, they're used to in their careers playing heavy, heavy minutes. This is not new to them.
Steal in front. The chance score! It's the Tarasenko show! He's got his first as a Panther.
Vladdy, who's your daddy? Waving to the fans. Watch this. Aaron pass. He picks it off. And then the skill takes over and he just drills it in behind Markstrom. First as a Florida Panther. And you know that he loves that, getting his first goal in his second game with the Caps.
Over to Dewar. Gives to Dryden Hunt. Hunt back in the day played 63 games for the Panthers. Big save, Stolarz, and then Dewar couldn't put the puck in on that rebound.
Oh, the Panthers were so fortunate there, a bobbling.
Panthers checking in at 43, 17-4 on the season. Weegar, the feed, put out in front, Stolarz, a big save, and then it's jammed home by Sharon Govich. And we are tied at one.
It all starts with the faceoff, and yeah, the execution, they move that puck around. Sharon Govich with the rebound goal. Look at Weegar, puts it down the bottom of the faceoff dot. There's the first shot, good save, the puck jumps right over the shoulder of Stolarz. You don't see that very often. Look, it goes off his shoulder, then out the other side, and then nobody's there to cover.
Now it squirts free. Barkov after it. Weegar's got it. Too far for Anderson. Tarasenko chips ahead. It's Reinhart moving in. Reinhart to Barkov. Yes, sir! And the Panthers are back in top.
Again, another play that's off a turnover in the neutral zone, and the Flames have been very guilty of that in the second period. There's the turnover, and right to Reinhart, and Barkov finishes it off. Before that, Tarasenko was the one that bumped it after he got control of that turnover in the neutral zone to Reinhart, so all three.
Mangiapane swipes it ahead. Coleman for Backlund breaking in. Backlund with a chance to the backhand. Stolarz keeps it out of the net. Coronado into the Panther zone. Shot from up high. Knocked down in front. It's loose. Jammed out by Sharon Govich. Stolarz.
Panther draft pick. Back in 08. First pick in the second round. David Markstrom.
down low, ruling this as no goal on the ice.
Oh, they're going to take a look at this. Yeah, the official, the trailing official, Johnny Bear, he motions all the officials. Ooh, that is close right there.
That looks pretty good, but it was ruled no goal on the ice.
Yeah, Forsling just nuked that shot.
Back around, looking for Lundell. Tarasenko behind the net now. Goal and an assist today for Tarasenko. He waits, he's got it, and Larson stopped. Great look by Tarasenko. He'll crank it up himself, he's got another one! Vladimir Tarasenko, welcome to South Florida!
Goalie set up Ekman Larson, and look at how he knows that there is a good chance that he could go short side. He loves to shoot that puck. He's a left-handed shooter on the right side. Sharp defensively and has only been successful a couple of times.
And yeah, some of the lack of depth, as Stolarz makes a save and then he stops the follow from Hunt.
The first one comes and there's a juicy rebound and then knocked out of the air by...
Kadri couldn't get it around the boards. And Forsling played it to the line and then pushed out by Stenlund. Steele, Loos Tarinen, moving in with Stenlund shorthanded. Hetsu puts it in front, Stenlund, he scores! Shorthanded goal, Kevin Stenlund!
And finally, the Panthers were able to get it out. Then look at the room that Loos Tarinen has, and then a good flip pass and a bouncing puck. Somehow, Kevin Stenlund was able to just settle it down just enough, make the one move, and then on the forehand over the glove hand.
Sharon Govich in the slot. That's wide again. Anderson puts it in front, deflected, Stolarz! Big save, and it's under him there right now.
Here's how it all started. There's it goes off of Huberdeau. Now it's somewhere underneath Stolarz. Okay, the whistle blows, and then Huberdeau decides to poke the puck again. And listen for the whistle here. There it is. And then Huberdeau continues to poke at the puck.
Challenging that there was offside before the goal.
Oh, okay. The offside one. You know, usually the coaches, the video coaches, have a good look at it. So, second game as a Panther.
Yeah, and, you know, you go back. And even with the, you know, they've scored a few goals, that line, but also the chances and how they're working together.
After review, it's confirmed the play was offside. No goal.
All right.
Yeah, we'll show it again.
Barkov looking. Tarasenko's out in front. Reinhardt waits. Now Tarasenko over on the boards. Mikula. Tarasenko in front. Barkov, he scores! Vladimir Tarasenko with a four-point game.
Oh, bottle up that chemistry. This line has been absolutely on fire. Reinhardt touches it, Tarasenko, and then he just floats it in the high slot. And Barkov, watch Barkov's stick. He knows that once that puck's coming his way, he just tries to half golf it.
And he was. So the crowd loves it. Panthers add another victory. That's 44. Tied for the third most in franchise history. The Rats rain down.